Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 1 rounding off to nearest 10, 100 and 1000. Here we have taken various numbers. We are going to check it for how to round off to nearest 10, nearest 100, nearest 1000. Why are we rounding off the number? When we are going to the market or when we are going to the shop, approximate calculations we need, because we may buy a dress for 585 and we may plan it in the home itself. We can buy the shirt or pant or chudidar, that is for 600 rupees. My budget is 600 rupees, but exactly 600 rupees we cannot buy. So in the same, in that cases we can use this rounding off. Approximately my estimate is 600, I will buy. Sometimes it may be less than this 600, sometimes it may be greater than the 600. So in that cases we are using this rounding off method. Now we are going to see how to round off nearest 10, 100 and 1000. Here first number we have taken 26. When we are rounding off, this concept is very important, listen carefully. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And here, if we are seeing a number from 1, 2, 3, 4, we have to choose previous 0. When we are having the ones place, the last digit is 1, 2, 3, 4, we have to choose previous 0, that is the nearest 0. Next, when we are seeing a number, see 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, we have to choose next 0, that is 10. Again, I am explaining, when we are having a number 1, 2, 3, 4, we have to choose the previous 0. When we are having a number 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, we have to choose next 0. Next number. And listen here, when we are seeing sum, you will not have this doubt. We are having a number 26. In 26, the last number, we are going to round off nearest 10. So here, number 6, that is coming here. So nearest 10 is next 0. Next round off number is 30. So nearest 10 is equal to 30. Now you can verify for 185, nearest 10. Number is 5. 5 is coming here. So nearest 0 is 10. So next 10 is 190. And next, this number 793. The ones place is 3. So here it is coming in this place. So previous 0 only we have to take it. So 790. And next number 2. Ones place is 2. So 2 also coming here. So previous 0. Previous 0 is 80. 1280. And next number 9845. See here, the last ones place is 5. When 5 is coming, next 0 we have to take, next round off number is 9850. So when we are round off number nearest to 10, 26 is become 30, 185 is become 190, 793 is converted into 790, and 1282, 9845 is equal to, that is converted into 9850. Now we are going to round off to nearest 100. When we are round off nearest 10, we have to see the ones to ones place. Next, when we are rounding off to nearest 100, we have to choose the tens place. This place we have to see it. Now when we are rounding off nearest 100, 26, this tens place is 2. So previous 0. When we are round off nearest 100, this 26 is become 0. And next number 185, nearest 100. So we are checking second digit, tens place. Tens place is 8. 8 is coming here. So next 0 we have to choose. Next round of 100 is 200. So when we are round off, we are getting 200. The same thing here, 10th place is 9. 9 is here. So next round of number is 800. And here also we are having a number is 8. 10th place 8. Rounding off number is next 100 is 1300. And in this number 10th place is 4. Place 4 is coming here. So previous 100 we have to choose. Previous 100 for this is 9800. Next we are going to check it for nearest 1000. Listen carefully. In 1000 we have to check it for 100th place. This number we don't have 100th place, so this is 0. Next number, this is 185. 100th place is 1. So when 1 is coming here, we have to choose the previous 1000. Previous 1000 is 0. And next we are checking this number, 100th place is 7. 7 is coming here. So next 1000 we have to choose. Next 1000 is 1000. Next number 1282. Here 100th place is 2. 100th place is 2 means we have to choose this. So previous 1000 only. Previous 1000 is 1000. And next number 9845. Here 100th place is 8. 8 is coming here. So we have to choose next 1000. Next 1000 is 10,000 for this sum. So this is the method to convert into nearest 10, 100 and 1000. If you are having any doubts, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Thank you.